My daughter was preyed upon by a grown man. She wasn't even a teenager yet, but you never, ever think it would happen to someone you love. If you mess with children, you need to be locked up for good. You need to be behind bars. What if this was her child? If she made a deal to help a criminal who preyed on children, if she opposes funding to track sex offenders, it says everything we need to know.